Siesta on OFM, the sound of your life.
Good day and welcome to the 123rd Siesta All Sports Challenge. This is a tournament with a rich history, and today we've got three outstanding competitors competing for the title. My name is Martin, my nickname is the Postman, as I always deliver. On my left we have Duncan Bain. He's more commonly known by the nickname Duncan Bain. We also have the club pro of Bloemfontein Golf Club, Diewald Smit. Diewald, are you looking forward to this?
It's going to be brilliant. Can't wait to kick them horses.
So it's very simple. You can use any of these sports. The only rule is use it, then lose it. Every hole, you can only use one sports equipment once. Let's have a dig. Ladies and gentlemen, you need to understand, all sports is no joke. It's a very dangerous game. We've already picked up our first injury, and we haven't teed off yet. First hole, par 5. I'm taking football off the tee.
Press chick, I'm in the press people, boy. No bad attack, come yes, but with some. Like only have 22 in a miss home. Then I feel so, forget the next one. Press chick, I'm in the press people, boy. No bad attack, come yes, but with some. Like only have 22 in a miss home. Should I feel so, forget the next one. Anytime you're ready, pull now we see start one.
I've been throwing one of these since I was like 10.
Sit down and watch your man a live. Watch your man a own a who a roll big. Sit down and a plan for come put man for bridge. Remember when you did go and that hole you fit in. Serve a little boy we a stop deal with. Give say them a friend and them bad mind me
friend. My style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy, diggy.
So after the first hole, we have a bunched up leaderboard. I'm in the lead with 4 over par. Then Diewald, 5 over par. And Duncan Bain bringing up the rear end, 6 over par. Next up, we have a par 5, water all the way left.
Thrill seekers, corrupt and immoral.
Etiquette to help someone look for the ball, but if they hit it in snake infested territory, I think I'm just gonna have to sit back and watch. Duncan has found his ball, he's in the hazard, but it is playable. Let's see what he can do.
Keep going, it's in, it's deeper, it's deeper. The plan isn't large.
Oh, well, did you have me clubbing?
Source in reverse, I'll take the opposite course to avoid the steroids and attack to my record. Cause the style, it's a style they neglected by the natural physique on my way to the mental week. That's when I put the meat free. Let my lyrics
yeah. Guys, the power boost. If I take one last look, I take a giant leap. Like a mountain.
I take a giant leap. I take a giant leap. You got me what? I take a giant leap. You got me what? I take a what? I take a. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone.
Get in!
shot. Very good shot.
Maar ziet u het? Je hebt hier de green geslagen in die wereld. Je ligt voor mij.
Nee, het is zo'n 13.
Oh, okay, we've reached the final hole of the Siesta All Sports Challenge. Currently, the score is Diewald in the lead, 10 over par. I'm 11 over par, and Duncan, 13 over par. All to play for, last hole, par 3. Let's see who will be the champion.
What are you going to take, what?
Cricket ball.
Oh, there was ever line and length. I think this is the time. Got like a 5 meter gap to both feet. Start it on the water on the right and then swing it back a little bit. That's what
I'm saying. Too much information.
Just swing it back in. Halfway.
Go in the water. Go in.
Yes. My opponent is in the water. This is a golden opportunity for me to pounce.
No. So both these boneheads have lost their balls in water. My time to pound. Bring your sister over here, let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
Clear things up now. Diewald is one stroke ahead. If he makes that putt, he wins the Siesta All Sports Challenge. But it's a very difficult putt, breaking from right to left. It's downhill, especially with a cricket bat. I don't think he's going to make it.
Check, mate.
Chess is not a sport.
It is. Thanks, boys. Well played.
Thanks, man. Skokisi's job.
Good afternoon and welcome to the official prize giving of the Siesta All Sports Challenge. With me I have the winner, Diewald. How was it out there today?
It was tough competitors, had lots of fun, but in the end I pulled it through.
Okay, I'm just going to ask our official last place competitor, Duncan Bain, to come and hand over the trophy. Congratulations.
Thanks,
well played. You also won yourself a Siesta hamper.
Thanks.
Ah! Ah!